Welcome back to Twofold Network. I'm Dave the Head, and this is our Thalric Rekef
League
game number two. This is where I play off against Srab 23. Had a little issue with recording audio once again, so I went back and recorded the replay, and I hope you enjoy what you see. High Elves versus Dark Elves. I'll see you guys at the end of it.
I'm thirsty. Are you, Bob?
Sure am, Chico. The Budweiser babes are out, which reminds me, just how refreshing Budweiser, a new Budweiser bite. All the taste of Budweiser without the toxic aftertaste of death can be.
Any relation to our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental. Dark Elves play a good passing game, but can also be really violent. Player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. This is going to be decisive. That's why I love this game. Up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
More the merrier.
Well done. They have the ball now. Good. Good. Very good. Come on.
is about to hit the fan. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. So close to a world of hurt.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Less annoyance.
Impact the game.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Good call. Unity is strength.
Here comes the handoff. The thrower's bread and butter.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. We call that Knuffles' Kiss. Oh!
It's a block. Let's hope nothing is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting. Smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. That player is shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Keep pushing. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. Adversaries like that. I hope he knows what he's doing. Oh, dear. Someone's getting fired in the morning. Let's pick up the ball. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems.
What a ball pass! The way is clear for a touchdown!
Play, placing the ball in a safer, possibly faster pair of hands, or claws, or tentacles.
Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Easy. Nothing to see here. A short, and they still couldn't. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. Yes, they've picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-dee.
Just a second, what's happening down there?
If there is just one part of the game high elves excel in, it's the ball pass. A good time to hand off the ball.
Depends if the receiving player can grab it without dropping it. Simple as that, Jim. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Look out! The fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Ha! Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd... Well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. This is not a pass. This is a kick-up! There was a small concussion around where the ball landed then. No wonder they call it a long bomb. Night-night. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Stand still, you lacy wine-drinking fairy! God, they get me mad, Jim.
Simply have a better dock, or they hit harder. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. They're passing the ball back. Interesting. Ha-ha, here's some friends.
Ha-ha!
The attacker has an assist. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Turn over.
They're dropping like flies.
Today's player is tomorrow's Necromancer Honor.
Closing moments of the match. We've still got players hitting each other. Love it! All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence! It's going to be to move.
And this is a touchdown! Oh, that's hard. This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.
Wakey wakey. One team's got some early knockouts back. I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players. I can do with breaking a few necks and air out the cobwebs. Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. Strike back would be terrible. The last chance pass.
That's going to be a turnover. If they were vulgar enough, the player could spit into the end zone.
Yeah, the player just grabbed the ball out of the air.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. The game was obviously, or the roles rather, in my favor, but I don't think that they did any misplays or anything. It was just dumb luck on my part. Thank you for watching, and yeah, bye-bye.